Meanwhile, Arkansas added almost 1,900 new COVID-19 cases today. That brings the statewide total above 290,000. Active cases did fall but remain above 17,500. And hospitalizations now down below 1,000 statewide. That's the lowest in the last couple of months. Deaths, though, increased by 42 today for a total of 4,784. And statewide, almost 269,000 have now recovered.